then, that's the car loaded. All my leads, beer spin, one loafer, another loafer, my lady up trainers, more leads, lights in there, stage lights, the microphone in here, and the top all the way across the back there for the beer spin, my water. And that's pretty much it. Just me clothes to go in later. And tonight I am at somewhere in Morbeth, Felmoor Park Country Club. Looking forward to that. See what it's like. Yeah. Hi, Barry. Yeah, good. Yeah. So I'm all loaded in the car. Everything's there, as you can see. Just got to sort my clothes out. Setting off about 5:30 tonight. Hopefully, it'll be all right. Weather-wise, takes about an hour to get there. Should be there for 6:30-ish, set up for 8 o'clock start, all being well. Next. Right, so the clothes are loaded, my nice blue shirt to go with my black shirt and my black pants. I've got jeans under there and either this shirt or this shirt for the second half with my party hat. No idea yet which shirt, but I'd like to get dressed first half. Go a little bit wild second off. Let's get ready to go. So that's it, fully loaded, ready to go to Felmoor Park. Let's go. Right, so the car's all loaded up. I've got my little bits of sweets, sugar free of course, and I'm gonna head up to Northumberland now to Felmoor Park. It's a bit of a hidden gem, this place. It's just off the motorway off Morpeth. Off A1, sorry, it's not a motorway, it's a dual carriageway. It's just off there. But to be honest with you, it's quite a surprising place. If you blink, you would miss it. It's behind a load of trees. But when you go in, it's like, wow, it comes to life. It's a Wild West type of saloon. And the whole park's based on Alaska type of theme, I think. Because I don't think it has caravans on there. It's all log cabins. But anyway, I'll try and get you some videos when we get up there. And we'll get set up. And hopefully get a little few videos of the show as the night goes on. A few little keepsakes for when I'm old and grey. What is it? Let's go. So, here's the entrance. Crazy Horse Bar and Saloon. 5 mile an hour. And I'll put it back on when we get there, because this car's coming. So, plenty of log cabins around. I'm on full beam here. It's pretty dark here. I do believe we will see the Crazy Horse Saloon pretty soon. And there she is. Like an oasis in the desert. Yep. And I'll show you a bit more once I get the car sorted out. And so, my little faithful Ford C-Max, washed today, it'll be dirty again now, has got us all the way here. Time to start loading up. Hi, good evening everybody. Yeah. Nice to be back. I was here a few months ago. It was a great night. I don't know if anybody saw me. But you might remember my name, because if you didn't, I thought I would bring that just to remind you. That's for my own sake, I promise you. Right, so good evening. Nice to be here. All the way from, I don't know where, about 40 minutes that way, near the Angel of the North somewhere. Yay! A little quaint village called Burtley. Yay! Oh no. You want to live back, don't you? I know what you're after. So the moral of the show is, enjoy yourself. It's later than you think. That's what I call it, renamed after a classic Prince Buster song. It's good to be wise when you're young.
but for once. Enjoy yourself, if you want to see. Because Johnny's singing, I got a one. Down to the tunnel, trying to make it big. He got the action, he got the motion. Oh yeah, the boy can play. Dedication, devotion, is turning on the night times into the day. And after the violence and double talk, just turning all the troubles in the stress. And he did the walk. Do the walk of life. Guys, you've been brilliant. Thank you so, so much. Oh. Thank you. God bless you all. Have a brilliant weekend. Thank you, everybody on the park. Cheers. God bless you. Thanks. Cheers.
Well, I think that went all right. Go on my calendar over tomorrow, put some more dates in, and a table of four from nearby the Wickham Football Club have asked for cards. They're going to push me around that area. They want to see me in Wickham. They were there tonight. They were lively. They were a great bunch of lads, and that's it. It's time to pull away, and this place will probably go off in darkness soon. It's only 25 to 11, so it's an early finish for me. Normally, I'll just be starting my second half now. But it's caravan park, so you have to be careful. It's not easy to do, finish the entertainment a bit earlier. Then still have a drink, though. But anyway, right, I'm ready to hit the road. It's absolutely blowing a gale. Don't know if you can hear that, but it's wild out there. So, here I am. I'm going to make the journey home. And I've got some video footage. We'll add that in. See you all soon. Bye.